our job to bring eggs to the consumers as inexpensively as possible. As a very competitive business, eggs are a commodity, and so we have to work really hard to make sure that we can get the quality and include the food safety issues that people are concerned about. Just at this plant, we grade about 2.5 million eggs every day. So we have to bring enough feed in to produce 2.5 million eggs every day and enough cartons and cases to pack those eggs every day and chip them out every day and start all over again the next day. Different birds lay different color eggs, and you can get birds that lay brown eggs too. There's no nutritional difference between a brown egg and a white egg. It's just the difference in the pigment that the chicken adds to the shell. Here's kind of an example of an egg that's not a grade A egg. You can see that there's nothing wrong with this egg on the interior. It's just not a grade A shape. So this egg, same quality, same protein on the inside. This will go to an egg breaking plant where they break the egg out of the shell and then pasteurize the liquid egg to be used as in baking or food manufacturing. The chickens are in cages, and then the floor is slightly sloped, so they'll lay the egg, it'll roll out onto a conveyor belt. That conveyor belt takes the eggs up to the front of the building and then over several hundred yards to the processing building where the eggs are washed, they're graded, they're checked for undergrade eggs, for dirty eggs, for eggs that might have a blood spot in them, and then they're sized. After that, they're packaged, put right into a case, put onto a pallet, and then put into storage at 45 degrees or less. And from there, they're shipped out to warehouses. An egg that was laid today at Easter time will probably be in the stores by within 3 days. For Easter eggs, you want an egg that's about a week or two old, because fresh eggs, if you have a hard time peeling a hard-cooked egg, it's not because you've got an older egg, but actually it's a fresher egg, and it tends to adhere to the shell more. My wife and I, a lot of times, will just fix eggs for dinner. Instead of eating a bunch of junk, we'll just make some scrambled eggs and toast, and that'll be dinner.